Check master arm, laser arm on.
Spike F4.
Sword 1, spike F4. Rogue 2 is defensive. Copy. Swords. Sword, let's go. Out left, out left. Sword flight flowing north.
So two splash.
Nice. What's floor 180? One's at 20,800. Call visual.
Visual.
Gubby, I'm with you. Nice run.
I'm in tree right now. Wow!
Yep.
I also just found your jet wash.
Alright, I'm rolled out heading 180. On 10B's 5 and 6. Tomcat. Alright, let's come right. Reference steer points 7 and 8. Gate.
2.
South of 20,000.
Wait, my run's so good from here.
Copy. Objects, one is 7.2 on the gas.
Weapon away. 5.6 on the gas. Amazing. And I'm off 050.
One's out left, heading 180.
Speeding 180.
Say again?
I'm heading 180 now.
Roger.
I'm Aces 23.
Copy. I'll climb to you. Listen, I'm going to put this out there. Watch out for windsocks. I'll be sure to be careful on that.
GDR is not on the server at the moment.
Yeah, but I did the exact same thing.
Altitude.
No windsock is safe.
Okay.
Speed brakes in. Ready. Now.
So we're 2,000 feet and still below the buildings.
Some bitch is tall. Pop the speed brakes here and get down. Speed brakes out.
Bingo.
One. Rogue flight 25 mile. Sword flight's on a 5 mile initial for a runway 9, Almanac. Speed brakes in. One, biscuit down.
bitch.
Sword 1's gonna clear an echo.
No way, kid on echo as well. Windsock. Please.
Road 2, short file. Rook 1's down. Windsock's averted. Windsocks have been averted.
How did he stop this quickly?